All you need this winter in order to look chic is a few essential pieces and accessories. Chunky sweaters are really in this season. I am fond of off-the-shoulder sweaters because it evens out the bulkiness of a sweater. It is important to find the perfect coat this winter. My current favorite is a black label coat from Acura Chicago. I actually first saw this coat on the runway and fell head over heels for it. I love the side bunching of the materials and the buttons that gives the coat more contrast. The belt cinches your waist and accentuates your curves. I never thought that you even like me, but it was just a little kiss. I'm wearing my favorite Steve Madden riding boots that I got at Marshall's. I love shopping for boots there because they're so affordable to get. My current favorite pair of jeans to wear is my black label Acura Chicago jeans. These jeans are extremely comfortable and fit me perfectly. My makeup consists of classic smoky eyes and blood red lips. Small accessories can be an important contribution to the bigger picture. Scarves are an important winter accessory. My first option is a loose scarf from Acura Chicago, which is really in this season, and it is extremely easy to wear. My second option is a plain fur cashmere scarf. You can wear scarves in many different ways, but here are my two favorite ways to wear a scarf. Gloves make you look chic and elegant with a hint of class. My first pair of gloves are from Alexandra Bartlett, and they have little rosette detailing on them, which I really like. My second pair of gloves are really unique because they're fingerless, and I found them for only $5 at Forever 21. Fur is also in this season, but too much can overkill your look, so I decided to try a fur hat. I found this faux fur hat at Target. It looks very chic and yet is extremely affordable. Or to be more casual, you can try a beanie. I love wearing beanies in the winter because they're so comfortable. The finishing touch to my outfit are my new Chanel sunglasses that I got for Christmas from my best friend Carly. I fell in love with these at first sight and I love her for getting them for me. And have a merry early Christmas. Bye. At least 3 years ago, when I arrived from India, wearing Mauritian clothes, you're the first thing I